Also, if you are planning on using an indoor heater, we talked to Brent Perkins from the Shelby County Fire Department about safety reminders. He says newer models are usually safe.
And as long as they're used properly, they're very safe pieces of equipment, and treat them as if it can cause a problem if it gets out of hand.
He also says never let an indoor heater running unattended or overnight. He reminds the public not to use freight cords with indoor heaters and to keep them away from anything which could catch on fire.